We are very happy that the seafarers of Anglo-Eastern have come back. The work doesn't end here. We want that those who were involved in this heinous crime should be brought to book. We have written to the Nigerian Maritime Authority to inform us the steps that they have taken for registration of a case, investigation, and ultimate prosecution of the culprits. We have also written to G7, which is supposed to be present in Gulf of Guinea, of the steps that G7 has taken to ensure prosecution of the pirates who were involved in the acts of piracy in Gulf of Guinea in the past. In response to our paper in MSC in IMO, the Secretary General of IMO had also indicated that he would keep a watch on the piracy situation in Gulf of Guinea. So we have written to the Secretary General of IMO to inform the steps that IMO has taken to keep a watch on piracy situation in Gulf of Guinea, and especially to indicate the steps taken to prosecute the pirates who have been involved in this act in the past. We are very concerned with the spate of piracy incidents that have happened in Gulf of Guinea, and especially involving Indian seafarers. In the last 2-3 months, we have seen 3 incidents involving Indian seafarers, and we need a long-term solution to the scourge of piracy in Gulf of Guinea. Indian administration has been proactive. Not only the Directorate General of Shipping, the Ministry of Shipping, Ministry of External Affairs, Cabinet Secretariat, Ministry of Defense, all of us are acting in tandem, and we have resolved that we will look into a long-term solution to this scourge of piracy in Gulf of Guinea. Thank you.